to Haiti, stopped off for a rest. Katie met a natey. Katie was impressed. After a week in Haiti, she started to go away. Then Katie met another natey. So Katie prolonged her stay. After a month in Haiti, she decided to resume her trip. But Katie met still another natey, and Katie missed her ship. So Katie lived in Haiti. Her life there, it was great. For Katie knew her Haiti and practically all Haiti knew Katie. Katie stayed in Haiti, spending all her pay. Katie met a natey every other day. Katie would tell the nateys that Katie was out for thrills. Each natey got a feel for Katie, and Katie, she got the bills. After a year in Haiti, she decided she should really go. But Katie had lived at such a rate that Katie had no dough. So Katie stuck to Haiti, delighted with her fate. For Katie still had Haiti and practically all Haiti had Katie. Katie looked at Haiti, feeling very tired. Katie met a natey. Katie got inspired. After another natey, she sat down and wrote a book, a guidebook for visitors to Haiti, called Listen, Stop, and Look. After the book by Katie had been published in the USA, the ratio of tourist trade to Haiti got bigger every day. When Katie died at 80, they buried her in state. For Katie made her Haiti and practically all Haiti.